nothing in that clock? Alright. Crazy store. Closer to getting your, yeah. Nibelheim will probably be a good place to go as well. It's where the chocobo is. Behind its ears. Yeah, baby. Nice. This is what I wanted. Where are we gonna link this up? Yeah. So, get rid of that. Put the comet. Yeah, don't worry, there's a method to the madness. Now look at contain. Freeze, break, tornado, and flare. You can only get it from that chocobo. Like white material, like okay. Okay, well, we're buying everything. Everything. Worth it. And I've still got money to spare. It's all good. It's better, but nice. Now are there accessories I can get? Probably in here. Hell yeah, I got a green stone. Just gotta feed it a $2,000 green thing. That's all you gotta do. It's a very cute cat. Alright, accessory store, good, good. Okay, so now I can finally buy some of these. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Very nice. Very nice. Venice. So we've got accessories, we've got weapons, materia, items, it's all good. We got the thing from the chocobo, we're gonna save it here. Because I wanna go to Nibelheim to get the limit break. 56 hours deep, are you kidding me? Here. I think if you go low to the ground, it the ship goes faster. So Nibelheim should be over this way. There it is. Time to do that song on the piano. This house? Or is that Cloud's mother's house? It is. That's Tifa's house, I'm pretty sure. Yep. My room. Oh, only Cloud can get it? Gypped. Alright. So what else can we get here? Right, there's quite a few things actually. Okay, where do we want to go first? Mm-hmm. Fort Condor, Junon, Costa del Sol, and Rocket Town have new items. Let's see what they have. You can buy throw, manipulate, death blow, and destruct, and all. I don't care. You can get the rune blade though. Don't we already have a rune blade? Yeah, we already got a rune blade. Fairy tale. That's sad. Because that's Aerith's weapon. Yeah. Yeah, so it sells arms that we've already got. Wind Slash. So that's Yuffie's weapon. Yeah, I got the Wind Slash, I got the Twin Viper, I got the Viper Halberd, and the Dragoon Lance. Yep. Peacemaker and Buntline, I think I got both in for Vincent. Yep. Magic Comb and the Plus Beret for... Yep, those two. For Red 13, and Wizard Staff and Wizard Staff for, yeah, for Eris. Okay, yeah. What other ones? Super Ball. I think that's a... Is that an item? Super Ball. I think that's an item. Oh no. No, you can... Okay, that's a weapon for Yuffie that we can buy. Okay. So that's a reason to go visit Junon. Okay. Mop, Silver Rifle, Trumpet Shell. We've got all of them. Okay, so it's literally just one item. Okay. Yep. Okay, there's also something in the Costa del Sol. Alright, okay, there's a few places we can go to. Alright, so really we should be completing Cloud's thing, I guess. But what other ones? If you follow the walkthrough and Cloud played the piano and told Tifa he jammed on it. Okay. That's unfortunate. So, we can't get that now. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, they said that this is a good time to learn enemy skills as well, so that makes sense. Alright. We'll do just that. So, first of all, we want to go to Cosmo Canyon. Where's Cosmo Canyon? I think it's back this way a bit. Can we land here? No. Okay. Land here. Get the full cure magic materia here. I believe it's over this way. Yep. Thank you. Very nice. They just sell all the same crap as what they usually did, yep. But I will buy a few more hypers. No, I won't. That's soon to be mastered, okay. one's gonna take ages. And there's not one that we can really take off. But we can put wizard bracelets on. You got very bad defense. But you can put on more materia, and that's all we want. Is there another thing we can whack on there? We'll put another one of these. Yeah, it's fine. We won't even visit Bungenhagen. This isn't a social call. This is just to get the full cure. It's this way, isn't it? No, it's not. I made a mistake. Almost got to the ship. Sorry, I need to quickly make sure we've given the dog his treat. Be right back. Ugh, he's such a unit. Just like me. Ready? Good. Done. Okay. So we can't get the limit break yet for Tifa. Okay, so let's get some of these enemy skills up to speed. Rock songs like that, yep. But not on these two. Okay. There should be a frog enemy around here. From enemies called Touch Me. Not these things though. What's that? That's interesting. It's probably a nice place to... I can't even land there. Okay. That's a place that's inaccessible to everyone except for... Okay, interesting. I'll have to keep that in mind. Where are those frog enemies? Oh man. Not getting fortunate with the enemies. Got shaved today. My thinking is I'll shave tomorrow. The game knows what I want to do, and they're trying to draw this out as much as possible. Where them froggies at? There we are. That worked out. Not. There was a reason why I did that. I thought I could get them to jab me back. I thought I wasn't going to do much damage, but obviously I ended up doing a lot of damage. And then I would have manipulated, and then I would have got the frog song. This time, no silly buggers. Oh, pincered. Come on, give me that song. Oh, Jesus. Now, if you could please hit deeper again, that'd be nice. I think that does it. Good. Next is... Okay. We could go to Wutai, I guess. This is not really going to be an order. think here we can fight the Toidle. Toidle? Get out of here. Oh wait, no, we gotta kill the enemy, right? We have to kill. If you get it and then run away, like it doesn't give it to you apparently. Now, I think... Yeah, look, just for the purposes of... I think these two don't have it either. Oh, no, they do. Okay, good, good, good. If I hang around here, there's another enemy. Razorweed. Here we are. That loco weed. That Mary Jane. Alright. And then, what do I want? Oh, we're not going to give these to them. What am I looking for here? Is that the only thing to chuck off? Probably. Alright. Four of them things now. Good. Next, where are we gonna go? I could just go ahead to kill Godo at this point. So I'll save just in case because I don't want to ruin it. To kill Godo. Well, not kill, but you know what I mean. Hey, I got trying on all the others, right? Yep. Okay. Thank you. Once we get this, we can get some scales that will allow us to go deeper into that tunnel on, I think it's called Duck Chow Mountain, or whatever. I've killed the previous four. So it should just be a straight road. Otherwise there's people like waiting there. Excuse me. Fuck. Oh, maybe I didn't get this guy. Alright. I'm gonna whoop his ass.